tell me. Yeah, I don't know. Anybody else? 100% he said. 100% he said. So, pineal is also a gland which is in the brain, like pituitary. Pituitary is also a gland in the brain. Pineal, this gland is doing its work in the night. All the glands are active in the night, that time I said 1, 2, 3, but pineal is more active that time. And that would function in the night, in the dark time. When you sleep in the dark room only, it will function. Then have you heard about the one thing called balloon? What is that? Pigment. That gives color to us.
Yeah.
And what else? It is very important for avoiding cancer. That is also responsible for out of this pineal gland. This will be very useful for learning also. That will come out of night sleep in the dark rooms. And this pineal gland, the rest of the glands were named pituitary, thyroid, thymus, pancreas, thyroid, parathyroid, adrenal, neuron. And the same way, adrenaline also one of the glands which will make us be angry. And when we are angry, this will be secreting more. And if it secretes more, what will happen? It will affect the heart. And if it affects the heart, what will happen? Automatically, we will have heart attacks and all such heart related problems will come. Adrenaline, when we are angry, furious, when we become furious more and more, adrenaline will be secreting more. So we will be careful about everything. You know, only we need to be careful.
Right, we will come to this one.
Pineal. This pineal is very important. This all, except pineal, all of their names were named by scientists. But this pineal, nobody, till today, nobody has said who has named the pineal, the name pineal, for pineal. Nobody knows. But this name is in the Bible. This only allowed this name, pineal, this name in the Bible. That is the name by Jacob. That was one man called Jacob, and he named it. I have been fighting for this name to be recognized by the world governments. I have been writing to so many people, and still I wrote even to the Pope, and this is on the process. Pineal is in the name of today, and I have written an article also. It has been registered to the government, and I have written to world government leaders, the government, including Pope. And this pineal is firstly, nobody knows still today that who was named it. But Jacob has named it, it is in the Bible also. The same name, but the spelling might differ, P-I. But the same thing which I told you, the way, how it was secreted. It was secreted for him and he named it pineal, why it came, all such are there in the Bible later you see. In Genesis in this form. You will know that? Is that? The Genesis is that. It is there. You will find it tomorrow. It's possible to find it from the Bible where it is. This pineal. This form. Have you heard about it? This, at least this name in the Bible? No, this is new. Now, what are the things that I am going to tell today and tomorrow will be entirely new things, starting from this. And these are very important for the belief system, and this is more important for for something which I am going to deal with today and tomorrow. Today, not possible for 5 minutes, and tomorrow I will continue with that. And homework, don't forget, what homework? Yes? That's all. Okay. Attitude, that speech on attitude, how many of you have completed? and another person he went out. That's all. And if you give me the markings that you have done yesterday. Yesterday speech marking. You give me that.
And this one also you distribute.